and so today I'm going to be showing you how to screen record while I'm screen recording, funny enough. But basically what you got to do is you got to go to the control center, then you'll see I'm going to take off my screen recording. But when you go down, eventually you'll find screen recording, you hit the plus button, and boom, screen recording.